What's going on YouTube? It's Dave White back again with another dance call for you amazing people out there. That's right. Before we get started, hit the like button, hit smash that subscribe button, turn the catch button as well to be notified. So we send my dance challenges, dance coffee, dance covers, dance move, just anything dance related, even reaction videos if you guys enjoy my reaction videos. Definitely don't forget to check out my previous videos, check out my previous videos, and also so you guys can be up to date and all that good stuff as well. If you guys miss my dance covers, dance move, just any dance tutorials, definitely check that out as well. And also if you're new to subscribe, thanks all for subscribing, tuning in, and also joining the journey as well. And I appreciate the love and support you guys have been showing, and thanks so much for joining the journey. And today's video, I'm going to just teach you guys how to do the don't touch dance copy step by step. This is a little tutorial, so if you guys are ready with me, ready to get your groove on and dance with me, then don't forget to smash that like button and comment you're ready. So I see that you're ready. All right, let's get into it. Okay, so this first dance, the first step of this dance move is, so we're going to be out like this. This is how you're going to be, and then what you're going to do is, it's all about the body movement. So you're going to go, this dance move is, so you're going to be like this, and then you're just going to go groove with it, groove with it. So groove, just like that. So that's how you're gonna be, okay? So that's the first step. So again, I do it as well, so you're just gonna go. So you gotta kinda pick up with it, and then you groove. Mm-hmm. And then you gotta do that about two times, and then you gotta do it in your left as well, left arm as well. So you just gotta go. Mm-hmm. So you just gotta get kinda, what you're doing is you're kinda bending, and then you're grooving with it. So you just kinda give it a little groove with it, and then just like that, okay? So just keep both of them in the spot till you gotta get it. So again, what you gotta do is you gotta go left, right, left, up, left, right, left, up, just like that, left, right. And once you find that rhythm, you're pretty much gonna get, pretty gonna be at ease, you're pretty much gonna do it easy, just like this, and he's gonna follow up with them as well, okay? So again, so he's gonna go left, right, and he's gonna pretty much, well, it's like you're pretty much walking in the spot, side to side, so you're rocking side to side, that's pretty much what you're doing. So you're gonna rock to side to side, rock, 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 boom, rock, 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 and then out, rock, 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 out, just like that, okay? Pretty simple and easy, right? So again, what you're doing is you're gonna go rock to your left, rock to your right, rock to your left, and then your right one, your right, when you're about to rock to your right now, you're just gonna go, your arm, this one comes out, and you're gonna put it over your head, just like that, all right? And then now you're gonna do the same thing to your left as well. Now you're gonna go pretty much the same movement. So you're gonna rock, 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 out, rock, 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 out, just like that. All right, cool, awesome. So once you guys got that step down pat, then we're gonna move to the next, go to the next step. So once you guys go from here, just like that. Now what you're gonna do is, now you're gonna go left, right. So you're gonna do the same movement. So you're gonna do that right, left. So you're gonna do the whole little rock with it. So you're gonna do the same movement. So now what you're gonna do is you're gonna go left, right, and your arm's gonna go left, right. So if you go to your left, it's gonna go to your right. So you're pretty much following up with your legs as well. So wherever your leg goes, you're pretty much following up with it, okay? Awesome. So again, we're gonna go left, right, left. So again, we're gonna go left, right, left. Now once you go here, you're gonna go up, 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 and then left, right, left. And then now you're gonna do the same movement, up, up, down, just like that. Okay, so it's pretty simple and easy. Just gotta watch my step, my feet, as you can see. So you're gonna go left, right, left. Yep, just like that. And then now this left leg's gonna go back, out, forward. That's gonna be out like that, okay? Pretty simple. So again, we're gonna go left, right, left. This left leg is gonna go back, like cross it, just like that. And then this right leg's gonna go out, just like that. And this left leg's gonna come back to position. And you're gonna be out like this, okay? So again, so we're gonna go left, right, left. And this left leg, cross it, right leg, out, left leg, out, just like that, okay? Now I'm gonna do the same thing now, right now. So we're gonna go right, left, right, and then we cross it, back, boom, this left leg out, and this right leg out, just like that, right? Awesome. If you guys are following up with me, that's awesome. Smash that like button, tell me what's your thoughts so far, and also smash that subscribe button if you need to subscribe, and thanks so much for joining the journey, and I appreciate the love and support. So back again from that middle part there, guys. So we're gonna go left, right, left, hit, now, right, left, right, hit, so we're gonna go hit. So again, so it's supposed to look like this. So it's gotta go. Just like that. All right. So once you guys got to there, and then that's where you, okay, so once you guys go from here, da, 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 here. And then once you guys go from there, now this right leg here, so you gotta go out. So you gotta go like that. So you just gotta go out. So you guys can do whatever you guys wanna do. If you guys wanna go just like that, and then bring it, go from here to here, you guys can definitely feel free to do so. If you guys just want to go, you guys can do that as well. So you guys can just twist up that little part there. If you guys want to put your own little twist to it, you guys can feel free to do so. But yeah, like I said, so it's just going to go here, and then you're going to go, what you're going to do is you're just going to go right, up, and then you're going to go down, down. And then now, so again, so I'm going to go from right, hit, and then you're going to go up. So what you're going to do is you're going to bring your right arm, you're just going to go up, you're going to bring your feet up. So once you go up, up, down, and then this left leg, this right leg here, it's going to go here. So you're just going to pretty much give it a little spin, a little twist to it. So it's supposed to look like this, so twist, twist in. So it's going to go in, in. And then once you go from here, now you're going to go da 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 da. Okay, so again, pretty, I know it's kind of tricky, but you guys can definitely get it. I know you guys are believing us. So you're going to go right kick, right. You're going to give a little step right there. And then now what you're going to do is you're going to become position. And then you're just going to, with your finger, you're just going to go up, up, twist in. So your feet are going to go in just like this. You're going to twist it in. And this right leg, this left leg, you're going to twist it in as well, just like that. And then now, once you go from here, and then now you're just going to go left, left, yeah, just like that. And with your arms, what you're doing is just kind of just like pushing it away, just like that. It's like, don't touch. See? Just don't touch. Then you're going to go from don't touch. So you got to be like that, okay? Awesome. So we're going to do it once more. So we're going to go from, so we're going to go, so your right leg's going to go left, just like that. And this left, and then, so you're trying to go, so this right leg here is going to go to your left, hit to your, yep, just like that. Now it's going to go to your right. And give it a little tap. Once it gives a little tap there, and then you're just going to put it down. Now you're going to go up with your finger. You're going to go up, and now your left finger up. And then now you're going to go your right arm still. It's going to give a little twist, boom, a little twist again, boom, just like that. And then now, once you give a little twist, you're now just going to go to position, go, did it, boom, don't touch, just like that. All right, cool. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back from the beginning again and show you guys how it's supposed to look like once more. And after that, I'm going to show you guys how it's supposed to look like all together and all that. Alright, so if you guys are keeping up with me, that's awesome. If you guys haven't gone to concept yet, that's fine. You guys definitely need to work on some bits and pieces there, that's okay. You guys can definitely feel free to run this at your own pace. You guys can definitely get it. I believe in you guys. And yeah, so let's get into it. So let's go back to the beginning again. So from the beginning again, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go from here. So we're gonna be out like this, and then pretty much gonna groove with it, like I said. So we're gonna groove. So we're gonna go to our left, right, and then his arm comes out just like that. So again, left, right, and then out. So again, left, right, over. So you're gonna go left, right, and this right arm's gonna go, your right arm's gonna go over your head just like that, and boom. And now you're gonna do it to your left now. So left, right, and then up. Left, right, and then up. Just like that, okay? Awesome, so I'll do it once more. So we're gonna go left, right, and what you're doing is kind of like feeling the rhythm and grooving with it as well. And all you're doing is taking a step, left, right, just like that. All right, cool. So again, left, right, yeah. Left, right, yeah, just like that, okay? Awesome. I'll see you guys getting it there. I'll see you guys. Great job. Now we're gonna go to the next step. So now what the next step is gonna be, so yeah, so once you've done that part there, boom, 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 now you're gonna bring up your arms. And it's gonna go, we're gonna start off with your left, hit. So you're gonna go left, right, and left. And as you can see, my left leg's gonna go out like this. And it's pointing, once it points out like that, now this left leg's gonna cross in to your right, just like that, as you can see. And then now, this right leg's gonna come out, it's gonna take a step. This left leg's gonna come out like that. And your arm's gonna be out like this as well, okay? So again, I do it a different angle. So you're gonna go from left, right. So you're gonna go from left, right, left, and then cross, as you can see here. And it's gonna go out, and this left leg is gonna come out, just like that, right? Cool. So I do it this angle now. So I'm gonna go left, right, left. So now I'm gonna do this left leg, cross, this right leg, out, and then you're gonna bring out your leg out as well, all right? So again, I'm gonna do it this way now. I'm gonna go from left, right, and now our right one now, I'm gonna cross, just like that. Our arm's gonna be out like this as well. This left leg comes out, and this right leg's gonna take a step, just like that. And then now you're gonna follow the same move, okay? So you do that both sides. So you're gonna go left, right, cross, out, left. And now you're gonna pretty much do now your right now. Left, right, left, right. Cross your left leg out and your right leg out like that. All right, awesome. And then once you guys got down pack, we're gonna go to the next step, which is gonna be, so once you guys go from here, and then now you're gonna go from, yep. So once you guys got that, you're gonna go from here, and then now you're gonna go to your, now this right leg here, you just gotta go, yep. So once you guys got that down pack, now you're gonna bring your right arm, and you're just gonna go out, out, yep, just like that. And then now your right arm is gonna go twisted. You're just gonna twist it like this. So it's gonna be out like this, boom. Yep, and the same to your left as well. Boom, just like that. You're gonna be on your toes, and your heels just gonna come out like that, okay? Awesome, so again, you're just gonna go up, up, in. So you're both gonna be in just like this, and you're just gonna go he. And all you're doing with your arms is just kind of like pushing it away or don't touch type of thing, okay? That's pretty much what you're gonna do. That's how you're gonna conclude it. And then if you guys want to do, you guys can add whatever you guys wanna do at the end there. You guys can freestyle, do whatever you guys wanna do. And I'm gonna show you guys a little leg work that you guys can put in there as well if you guys wanna just use that. So again, so we're gonna go from the start, from that part again, from the middle part again, from the last part. We're just gonna go from, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go out, out, in, yep. And then we're gonna, you know, once you guys go from here, you're gonna go here, just like that, okay? Again, so up, up, in, here, and here. And you're probably wondering, how do I get out of that? Okay, so what you're doing is you're gonna go up, yep, up, in, twist, in. Now once you guys bring it in already, so you guys finish that part already. So once you guys finish that, and then now you're gonna come back to position, and you're just gonna go up from here, and then you just, this left leg here, you just gotta bring it up. Once you push it away, it's gonna go up, up. So it's just, this is how it's supposed to look like. So, and this right leg is just got, you gotta be hopping on it. So hop, 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 and this left leg's gonna come up. So once you hop, it comes up as well. So hop, 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 and you're pushing it away and kind of give it a little arm to it. No, hop, hop, don't touch, okay? That's pretty much what it is there. And that's just a little my touch dance crawl for you men's people. That's pretty much it there. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys how it's supposed to look all together. And if you guys were getting it while I was getting it, that's awesome. And if you guys haven't, that's fine. You guys can definitely feel free to run at your own pace, and you guys definitely will get it. I'm believing you guys. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do it from the beginning again, but this time I'm just gonna just count you guys in. And if you guys want to challenge yourselves and do it with me, you guys can definitely feel free to do so. And yeah, so are you ready to get your groove on? So are you ready to do it? So if you are, comment you guys are ready and smash that like button. Also smash that subscribe button. If you haven't already, if you're new, subscribe, please stop subscribing, tuning in, and also join the journey as well. So let's get right into it. Let's get it. Okay. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yep, just like that. That's how it's supposed to look like. So I do it again. And also, if you guys want to learn a little legwork, how to do legwork, definitely check out our previous videos, and you guys can definitely know how to do it in more depth and all that good stuff as well, and all that good stuff. So I'm going to just pretty much break it down a little simple right now. And if you guys want to learn in more depth, definitely check that out. So you guys can, at the end there, if you guys want to just do whatever, if you guys want to do the legwork at the end there, you guys definitely free to do so. What you're doing is, so you're just going to go in, just like that, and then you're going to bring it out. So it's just going to be in, out, in, out, in. Yeah, just keep at it on the spot until you guys get the rhythm, until you guys get that little basics, and you guys know how to do it. You guys can feel more comfortable. Then we're gonna go to the next step. So again, you're gonna go in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. That's pretty much what you're doing. So you're gonna go here, out, in, out, in, out. And you guys can feel the rhythm too when you're doing it. So you're gonna go in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out. And also with your upper body, what you're doing is you're gonna give it a little twist to it as well, to give it that little groove to it. So when you're doing it, and then once you guys feel comfortable, you guys can just go, you bring up your arms. And what you're doing is just kind of swaying it to the left, to your right. So whatever way your pretty much your movement is going, that's the way it's gonna go too. It's gonna follow up with it as well very nicely. And you guys can add whatever you guys wanna do there. If you guys wanna hit your, yep, if you guys wanna hit that, you guys can definitely feel free to do so. Or if you guys wanna just, you guys want to do whatever, you guys are going to put your own little twist on there as well. And if you guys want to learn that in more depth, check out previous videos. Now what I want to do is I want to go back to showing you guys how it's supposed to look all together. And I'll do it a few times, and after I'm going to show you, and after I'm going to leave in your guys' hands and see how you guys go with it as well. All right, so let's go back into it again. So let's go. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's get it. And that's pretty much how it's supposed to look like. So I do it once more, and I'm going to leave you guys hands, okay? So let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah, just like that. That's how it's supposed to look like. So if you guys did that while I was doing it, that's awesome. If you guys have gone to concert, that's awesome. Comment below what your thoughts on that crow feed. And also, if you guys enjoyed it, smash the like button. Tell me what's your thoughts down below there as well. If you guys want to see more, anything that you guys have in mind, you guys want me to teach you guys, definitely leave it down below. That if you're right to it, I am accepting guest requests. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell as well to be notified to be signing my future videos and all that stuff as well. If you subscribe, thanks for subscribing, joining the journey. And also, I appreciate the love and support. Don't forget to share my previous videos and show love my previous videos and all that stuff as well. And on that being said, it's been your boy Dan Wright. Thanks a lot for watching. I'm signing out. See you guys next video. Peace. Yeah.
I am not your typical, atypical. You gotta watch your energy, cause we were reciprocals. Diamond so clear, surely thought they was invisible. Bulletproof the vibe, butterflies when the money come to mind.
All your money make me cry.